Okay, Greg's gonna pick without you guys.
He can pick, that's fine.
Hey.
Pick the worst.
Sure you trust him?
Two girls.
Yeah, they're in the.
You guys want a membership?
Like to use the guts with or something like that.
Oh yeah, like Ernie Birdie.
Here's our pumpkin. If you can see the, our theme is ThunderTech related. So we are doing our building.
Our pumpkin is gonna be really cool and important. And you're so creepy.
Well, we've decided to do the Winking Lizard logo. We're going to cut out around this top here, and the eye, and the nostril.
We've spent all week on the design and the thought process. I'd just like to thank these guys for staying an extra 3 hours every night to think about this. Map it out, we've got some documentation involved.
Our theme was celebrity, so we went through all of our favorite celebrities and thought of a very specific rocker that we are all a huge fan of.
Actually, I thought it started when we were talking about Ben John, and someone started singing Benny and the Jets, just randomly from Ben John. Started off, Ben John, Ben John,
Ben John,
Ben John. And then turned into Benny and the Jets.
He's right. That's where it starts. This is what we have so far.
He's singing.
Does it look like he's singing?
The accounts team, I don't think, was prepared for pumpkin carving. I asked them several times what their ideas were, and then we just heard them not too long ago sitting around staring at their pumpkin, not sure what to do.
I think where we're at a distinct disadvantage is the cleanup area of this. I think operations has us hands down on cleanup.
Yeah. They probably didn't even make a mess to begin with.
We're really concerned in the account manager room here if the designers are going to have enough time with the hour time slot because I'm sure Dave's going to art direct the shit out of that pumpkin, so we're hoping that you guys get it done in time.
Actually, I think the accounts will come in dead last because they actually have to do the work themselves. They can't just tell someone else to do it.
All I can say is, in hopes for the design team, I sure hope that they're using Dave's design idea, because if they aren't, he's going to be so mad and complain the entire time.
The accounts table is still making a schedule out.
Yeah, they're never going to finish
it.
They're setting a meeting to set up a production schedule to begin the first round of concepting.
The accounts team will probably present their pumpkin and try to sell us to carve more pumpkins.
They're going
to
promise more features.
promise more features. Design team will have a good design, but it'll need to be ultimate. They'll have the design, but we'll have to end up carving it.
I'm not even in this for the pumpkin carving contest. I just want to win the costume contest.
Oh, I forgot about costume.
We basically said that the big unspoken monster of 2008 was the economy, and so we did this thingy going down, the thing, and then 08 down, like wow.
And we did the Mid-City Building, also known as 3635 Perkins Avenue, where you're standing right now. So
this is our pumpkin, it's Elton John, and if you come over on the side you can see him singing Ben John and the Jets.
We had the theme of animals, so we did the Winking Lizard logo.
Yeah! It'll basically validate all the hard work we put in this year to beat the design team and the account team in this.
Our design team is in first place with 48 points.
Wow. And Hollywood. give you your prizes in the morning. Sorry.
Really just me against myself. I don't think that it was fair because I will always beat me.